Frankie and Johnny were sweethearts. Oh Lordy, how they did love. Swore to be true to each other, just as true as the stars above. He was her man, but he did her wrong. Frankie walked down to the barroom, ordered her a glass of beer. She said, "Mr. Man, but he done me wrong." The barroom keeper stepped out. He said, "Good girl, I can't lie. He was here just a moment ago with the girl called Alice High. He is your man, but he done you wrong." Frankie walked down to the pool room, stood in the pool room door. There she spied her loving little man, just standing in the middle of the floor. Oh, there's my man, but he done me wrong. She said, "Come around here, Johnny, I ain't calling you for fun. If you don't come to the one thing you love, I'll shoot you with your young gun, for you're my man, but you done me wrong." Johnny came around from the table, fell on his bending knees, pleading to his loving little wife, "Don't shoot me, Frankie, please, for I'm your man, but I done you wrong." It was on one Saturday evening, about 2:30. Frankie picked up her 44 gun and fired 2 fatal shots. She's killed her bad, but he did her wrong. Frankie is now in prison, sitting in a big armchair, just listening for the judge to say, "I'll give you 99 years for killing your man, if he done you wrong." Bring out your rubber tar boogie, bring out your rubber tar hack. I'ma take my man to the graveyard, but I ain't gonna bring him back, for I've killed my man, but he done.